Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Legendary Heroes with No Fair Fight. We have traded knowledge for war. We have technologic research, but it didn't do us any good, sadly. That was not a good trade, because, well, we added to some existing technologies that we're currently researching, but we didn't get any new technologies researched, which is bad, because that's what I actually hoped for. However, we have other more important stuff to do. Where did the horsies go? I want the horsies. Here are the horsies. Horsies. Horsies good. We want the horse. Oh, crap. That's a lot of guys. Please speed up. Well, that's a good question. I think my lord cannot break through them. I could try, but it's very unlikely that he's able to do that. Okay, yeah, striking them will not help us any. So let's just slow those guys down. We could do confusion. That costs 60 mana, but I think it might just be worth it. Because this will be extremely close quarter combat. However, 60 mana is a turn of mana. Ah, screw it. You will... sorry. Speed up those. And they will start hacking people. And they did not go to the ground, which is strange. Do not really understand why they didn't go totally bananas, but good work here. Yeah, you're not a fighter. Sorry to say that. You, I've taken you over so you can go bananas. Not sure we're doing enough damage here. And strike them. Yes, wonderful. Speed up the horsemen, because I think the horsemen can do a good amount of damage here. You are an infighter. Yes, you are. Lord Relis, always reliable source of damage. Wonderful. Can I go you berserk and you can pass through them? Yes, you can. Excellent work. You will not do anything because that's... Holy shit. You're pretty tough. I will order you to move immediately. Again, hopefully you're not hitting the already dead guys. Of course they are. Stupid as they get. Well, I've got the horsemen, so I'm not complaining. Good work here. I think you're my first horseman, actually. You're my first horseman. I like that. The question is, who of you is outdated? Well, I think you might be the next best thing, but not me. Dodge. Shouldn't I get a dodge bonus from air shards? I've got air shards. Acrobat. Plus one per level. Bonus from army, okay, whatever. Not what I expected. You! The slowest idiots in human history. Move it. Unbelievable what we work with you these days. Get the treasure. A guardian blade. Well, actually, I think you needed a weapon, didn't you? That's a good weapon. Welcome. That is deadly. We'd better not try that out by ourselves. Let's find out what is here. And why exactly do we know all these places already? Have we been here? Oh, you've got 7 cities. Sorry, didn't want to. Ooh, that's a nice place. I will look into that in a second. That is strong. I'm not sure we're up for that task. After a good meal, the innkeeper's family, you retire to your room. A few hours later, you woke up with a small smoke. You open your door to see the main dome in flames. The rest of the inn's residents have already fled, but a small snake-like creatures are dancing in the flames. Oh boy, this is bad. What are those ignas? And I bet they're fast as lightning. Of course they are. Great. we hold position. skills. That does not help. Spells. Reducing their attack by 2 would actually help. Shadow Bold does not do a lot of damage. A Shadow Warg. Not sure. Well, let's first wither them. Didn't even work on all of them. Okay. This is not good for us. 7 lightning damage. Well, you've got a lot of life points, but... Oh, crap. Okay, get me that war guy. We need that thing now. You will stay back. You will take out that thing. Good work. 1 down, 3 to go. There are 30 mana gone. Great. I could fire at them. Which does acceptable damage. Yeah, I know I'm using up mana here like crazy, but look at the situation, please. We can be glad if we survive this fight at all. Because those things are strong. Well, this army is outdated anyway, isn't it? Yeah, sadly, this army is outdated. You're kidding me. We could go here and hit both. Would you please stop doing that? I really need my little hacksaw here. Permission to retreat granted. Fire. Good shooting. Problem is, I think these things can breathe fire. And done. Ooh, level ups. Very, very nice. The innkeeper thanks you for killing the creatures and said his inn on fire. As a reward, he offers you an axe of an enchanter gave him a few days before. Through you warns that the axe might have summoned the creatures. Igni's axe. Okay. Woohoo. Oh boy, my army looks like crap now. Okay, yeah, that's not a bad axe. Equipment. Spell damage, range attack. Oh boy, you're not the fighter type, that's the problem. Well, we got the fame, so I'm not complaining. Well, actually, I am complaining, but you know what I mean. Okay, you're kidding me. Look at the number of dudes running around here. That is crazy. Okay. You have got nothing to do. Build. What is your unrest level? Haha, a town hall, of course. Okay, I think you are right for the taking. So I demand your surrender. Thank you, sir. You will be welcome to the team. You will join those guys. So they have room, and are you useful in any way? Oh, yeah, you have a lot of stuff that... Well, we can sell the dual axes first. And then we'll sell all of that useless junk here. You've got a lot of this junk. Okay, equip that. Equip that. Now, you cannot equip the shield for obvious reasons. But we can sell all this plus 2 haste amulets. That's the real reason to take over enemy lords. Because in impossible mode, they have so much stuff. It's insane. Quicksilver, recall. That's okay with me. What is your profession, Mr. Warlord? You are a commander. That I like. You're a commander that has no knowledge of administration or leadership. Well, besides leadership one, that is horrible. How did you become level... Ooh, Pit of Madness, plus 1 research per essence. Ooh, that isn't that bad. Well, the rest surely is. Do you have any... You're anointed by fire. That is your only bonus. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. But, well, he's a fighter. Actually, he's a commander, not a fighter, but... What's that? Okay, I don't think there is anything... Can I demand... Ooh, I could demand your surrender now. That's interesting. But, of course, I should not do that, because if I do that, all your cities will be gone, right? Right, I should immediately send someone up there. Who are you? Ivena. Okay, how many cities do you got? 3. And they're at war with everyone all the way, okay. He has built all 3 towers. 1, 2, 3, where is the last one? 4. Oh boy! That is interesting. Can I look into the city? The Tower of the Sword, College Workshop, Base Town, Crystal Mine. Very interesting city. Oh boy, yes, sir. And the other one? Can I see the other city by any chance? No. Swordsman! Oh yes! Longsword, shield, masterwork, I don't care. Very, very nice. Yes, 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 yes. The problem is, if I make him surrender now, his cities will disappear. And the cities themselves are not that bad. Ruffians, pioneers. However, getting my army up there is not that easy and will require time. You're Magna, right? And you're Gildan, the Gildan guy. The Gildan guy, you have one city. You are not. Okay. Is that your only army that I can see? Apparently it is. And of course they're epic. Chitin, what are you? Banishing staffs. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh boy. That is a hero. The archers are crap. The only unit I perhaps want to have are those guys here, because, well, Drolgarde. Drolgard? Drolgard? Yeah. Innkeeper blood. A lot of crystals. Could declare war on the guy. Relations to you unfriendly. Yeah, but we should be in position before we attack them. Pioneers. We cannot move anymore, but we could try to get the pioneers. Because I could really use some pioneers. Besides that, we've got a lot of money. Proposed trade. Do I have anything that you might be interested in? Perhaps I should trade some technology for money. Then, on the other hand, it is really, really useful to have a lot of coin. And we'll need a lot of horses pretty soon, because 40 horses will get us nowhere where I want to go. Ah, it's all not that easy, but we definitely have to take out this guy. That is a hero, I assume. Where did he get these guys? Look at them, they're marvelous. Well, the scouts are not. Martial fighter. And no golems, though, because I think the guy can actually build golems. Warrior. Sledge. Why is he not carrying a shield? Construction mishappening, I guess. Magmar. Propose a trade for the war against the guild, and you will not pay me very well. I understand that. Tard. For the war against the guild, they will pay me 400. That is better than nothing. Are you paying me for this dude's? Oh boy. Just forget about it. I have the feeling with all this money that that's basically dead money. I really don't like that money running around or laying around. Oh, you have to definitely build the air shard, and you have definitely to build that. Can I rush this? Well, I've got the money. I think we can do some rushing. Well, not rushing the soldiers. Now keep the money together. Keep the money together. Because upgrading the troops will cost a lot of coin. A quick look here. The only thing missing is heavy armor. However, heavy armor is not helping me that much, is it? No, it is not. Oh, well, actually, it might. But we need the pike. We're building on the pike. The pike is the answer. Education. The company. Well, 6 units in thing would in each group will also be quite useful. Education, Entertainment, Refined Economics. No, no, no. Storm Dragons. Oh, when they start sending that in, we're in real trouble. Okay, I think we're okay for the moment. So, yeah. Let's stop it here. See you all next time. Bye.